piece was written by our good friend, Eddie Davis. Actually, Lita's good friend. And he, basically, he wanted to create these modules, and we could play them in any order, so we picked our own order. This might change next time you hear it. But each one of these is a representation of one of her sculptures, not specifically one of hers, but what he imagines is the world of each of these. So some of these sculptures, they're like pillars, and they're very minimalist. She was a minimalist sculptor, and each of them has slight differences that you start noticing once you start walking around them. Stripes, slight differences in shape. So this is a musical representation of that kind of world.